everybody, it's Christine getting ready to start our next shelter in place workout. As always, want to go over a couple different things. Want to make sure that you're wearing good supportive arched sneakers, good cushioning. Whatever happens at your foot goes up the chain, you don't want to have any problems. You also want to make sure that you are properly hydrated and that you've had good nutrition before beginning today's class. You want to make sure that you have enough energy stores to get through your workout and feel good when you're done. What's the point in feeling bad, right? Make sure that you are all prepared before you begin your class. For today's workout, we will be using hand weights, okay? I tend to use a lighter hand weight. You can use water bottles, you can use soup cans, you can use whatever you got, okay? If you are wanting to develop bigger, stronger muscles, you're going to want to use a heavier weight, less repetitions, higher weight. For strength, if you want toning purposes, lighter weight, more repetitions, okay? For today's workout, we will be doing a lot of full body exercises. We'll be doing some bear crawls. We'll be doing a lot of leg stuff, a lot of abdominal core work, okay? Just make sure that you're prepared for that. As always, we do a 5 to 8 minute warm-up, consisting usually of high knee marches, things like that, to get the body prepared for your workout. If that's not your type of style for warm-up, I do have a dynamic warm-up video that you could utilize, or if you prefer, you can dance. I don't care. Go ahead and get on your indoor bike, pedal it out. You got an elliptical? Warm up on that. Whatever you need to do to get your body prepared for your workout, okay? You want to stay safe throughout your workout, making sure that the body, the muscles, the joints are prepared. At the end, we always end with a stretch segment. Typically, it's 2 to 3 repetitions, 30 to 60 seconds for each hold, okay? There is a separate video that is a full body, a little bit longer holding in that video. What we're doing in our class, you can pause your video and you can lengthen it, or you can always go back and redo them, okay? Again, it's your class. You make sure that you utilize your body, how you're feeling, and things like that. Don't push if something hurts, don't do it. I will show modifications throughout the class. So if there's a particular exercise that's a little bit too much, too challenging, that's okay. I'll show variations. When you get stronger and stronger, you progress. That's awesome. That's what you want to be able to do, okay? It's for you, it's not for me. We're in this together, as always. I'm gonna get ready to start that warm up. We will be starting on a high knee march. Get ready, get your water, get your weights, and let's go. I must have talked really fast on that. Bring them wide. March. Punch overhead. Squat, knee raise. feet a little wider apart. Okay, more than shoulder. Bring it down. Same thing when you lunge. Leg is back, shoulders are back. Down, up. Down, up.
I like the way you talk. I like the things you wear.
One.
I want your number tattooed on my arm in ink, I swear. Cause when the morning comes, I know you won't be there. Every time I turn around, you disappear.
More and 10. Put the hand weights down. elbows. That's here. You gotta put your head down. Head's down. And instead of coming straight up, you're here. In. Heel raise. Down. Head touch. Drip it back. Start on your knees, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, bear crawl over three, up and over. So we're going to make a square. Start on the corner. Woo! Hands are in front. Squeeze that belly and bum. Get a drink. Bring it up. Go.
Forward walk.
Up.
You got this.
You
got this. My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
Squeeze that belly and bone. Four. Five.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring it down on your side. Bend that bottom leg. Toe points to the floor. Jack your hips and it's up. Up.
Hands and knees.
Swap that leg, bring it out. Version. Legs are up, down, down, both down. Both up. Keep going. I'm going to show a couple levels. If that's too challenging with your feet here, you can march. Squeeze that belly bump. Keep your back flat. Four, up, 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 up. Spikes. Pedal it out. hands up, down, up, down. Nice job. One knee into your chest, other one in your chest. Rock it out a little. Twitch out that low back.
I'm going under in this time. I feel there's no one to save me.
Hold one knee in toward your chest. Extend that opposite leg out to the ground.
Nothing really.
Ankle circles.
It's driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal. Somebody
and turn the other way.
Somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same.
And other leg in. Extend that opposite leg out. Hold that leg. Ankle circles, 10 and 10. Stretching should be 30 to 60 seconds, 2 to 3 repetitions. I'm going over a full body stretch for today's workout. You have the ability to pause the workout, do the stretches 2 to 3 more times on each side, lengthen the amount of time, or at the end, go to one of the other videos, put that hand through, lift that leg up, and do some more stretching, okay? You want to make sure that you feel like your muscles are lengthened when we're done. You might get a little bit sore, but it shouldn't be terrible. I mean, you might remember me tomorrow when you're getting up and down from the toilet or, you know, from a chair, perhaps. But I mean, you're just gonna do this stretch right here. It's gonna get deep into the piriformis. Bring that down, cross the leg over, arms are out, and look in the opposite direction. Remember, we're friends, you asked for this.
Falling in love.
down the opposite direction. Nice and gentle. Nice and gentle, stretching out the hip that's back, that psoas muscle, hip flexor. It's gonna feel really good after just a no, no, no bear curl. Other side. Figured I'd bring it down to the floor today. After some ups, I'm not gonna lie, I kind of thought it was fun. Hope you all enjoyed it too.
Take my home.
Sure wish I had you to count for me though, Pat and Barbara, Andrea, all you keeping me in check. Sharon, hope you're doing great. Bring that leg back, heels down. Miss Gigi, Liz, Kate, Alex, all they have, Lori. How are you, my friend? Good. Uncross, other side. Rob, you best be doing this, man. Don't leave me hanging. Uncross, step halfway in. Halfway up, low back stretch. I'm gonna do cat and camel. It down, elbows to the knees, look up in the sky. Gently release all the way to the top. Roll it out. Arm up and over, shoulder back.
See you again soon. This crazy, crazy hair. Gotta hide it. Take care. Bye.